VJ from Canada. We're down at the Lynde Shores Conservation Area. It's something you can't see in a day, and it's just something we discovered. I've been living in the area for 20 years. It's a real treat for anybody with a camera.